Orchestra excerpts are incredibly important. They're a part of every audition. And I would like to share with you some of my blueprints for some of the most famous excerpts that we have. One of the most important things in an audition is actually having a plan and having a blueprint for these excerpts. You will be nervous, you won't be feeling great, and that's why we have to stick to the plan. How do I see them? How do I practice them? What is necessary for an audition? Make sure you can also get the PDF files, as you see on the lower side of the screen, to follow the music while we're playing. So, first thing I would like to play is Scheherazade.